studies show that you get 40% less done and with lower quality when you multitask. Now, 1% of people can effectively multitask. Odds are that's not anyone in the room, because that's just how odds work. One of my favorite studies in the book, researchers at Stanford, so right up the street, they selected for individuals who said that they were very strong multitaskers. And then they put these multitaskers in an fMRI, which is a MRI imaging machine that allows them to see brain activity. And they told the multitaskers, multitask, task switch, and they're looking up at the screen and they have them switch between different tasks. And then they had them single task. And both on the MRI and in actually the quality of their solving the puzzles, even though they reported that they felt they were getting more done and at a higher quality when they were multitasking, they were getting more done when they were single tasking. And what the fMRI studies show is that the brain actually switches at a very, very like minuscule level. So there's all kinds of switching costs involved with multitasking. So I guess the moral of the story is most people are pretty prone to multitasking. Psychologically, it makes sense because you feel like you're getting a lot done, right? I'm being very productive. I'm working on all of these things. But what the research shows is that you're actually probably getting less done, and certainly at a lower quality.